Now, y'all know I cannot let this slide. What in the dirty baths, mop water, and swamp spices, alligator juice kind of mess is this? First of all, if your bath water this damn dirty, your ass needs to be marinating in some Clorox. Look at it, y'all. This the same water catfish and turtles live in. I bet she left a brown ring in that tub the same way her panties probably look. Oh, yeah. You know her ass can't be clean, especially if her bath water look like a chocolate protein shake. You can go to her house, go inside her bathroom, and go crawfishing in her tub. I tell you what, Jesus wouldn't baptize the devil in this water. Oh, hell no. The heifer is out here bathing in collard green juice. That's what it is, because that's sure what it looked like. Miss ma'am, this is not sexy. This is nasty. I mean, what the hell she work at a mechanic shop or something? Ladies, y'all ain't gonna wanna hear it, but see, these the kind of women some of y'all men be out here creeping with. You at the house, laid up in the bed, smelling like Victoria's Secret, and Dove had a nice, fresh, hot shower, and he out here creeping around with Keisha that smell like mustard and boiled peanuts. Flint got better water than this. Go up there and get him the option of water to take a bath with. Dumpster juice or a little lead poison in your ass. They gonna pick the lead. Child, I can't. Just throw the whole body away. The whole tub. Fuck it. Just throw the whole house away. Because I bet you there's a roach somewhere in that bathroom. Probably on the shower curtain if she got one. Watching her take a bath.
The bag or stock is attached.